Hi. This is another handmade banjo. This is the second one that I made. And it again is made from discarded wood from furniture. Old couch wood, rosewood from rosewood box. The inlays are from shell that I found along the Michigan shoreline. This is an old discarded drum head, which I found in the street near work. These are lag bolts to tension the drum head down. This is an old crib railing. This base part is from an old chair, probably a kitchen chair. That's about it. And it goes like this.